It's a stormy, cold morning, 8 in the morning on a Monday. We've been battling into the tempest now for about 4 or 5 days. It's almost funny that we just can't seem to get a break in the weather. But out here, I'm looking out at huge storm clouds. It is dirty. It is nasty. Ooh, it is swells and rain clouds and tying down the sails at 6 in the morning and all night watches. We're in the mid-ocean wilderness now. We're about 3 days out of Santa Helena, and with the wind like finally at our backs, just where it should be at this time of year for the trades. There are storms all around us, but none of them are hitting us right now, which is great, because they've been really smacking us the last few days. And finally we've really hit the good wind.
Is it a big fish?
Very small.
Sashimi?
A little skipjack.
Skipjack tuna.
A little skipjack with your left tail. Skipjack, Jeff.
So what?
Tiny little family of the tuna, but they only get to about that size, biggest. And this one was about that big.
And how do they taste?
This was about white, very salty. We throw him back and we give him some time to get big again.
If you're wondering how we stay in touch with all you guys out there, you can see my computer in the background there. That computer connects just up to this little terminal with a little cable. And we've got internet, so we should have internet the whole trip, and we look forward to hearing from anyone who's interested in contacting us out here in the big blue. We have to say a special thanks to Tom Naude and the guys at FluxCon for their assistance in getting this began. Tom came down to Cape Town special just to set up the began. He got up on the roof of the boat and organized it all. So we really appreciate it, Tom. Thanks a lot. We're on channel night here on the boat. It's the night before we get to Santa Helena. It's been a long, hard road. We have had weather of almost every sort. We've had sideways rain, upside down rain. We've had rain coming in from the squalls. We've had rain that's steady. We've had rain that's fast. We've had rainbows. You can hear the engine rumbling away in the background. The wind, once again, has died on us, which is just the way it is. So we're accepting that, and we're carrying on with our trip to Santa Helena. And once we get there, we're going to have a couple of days of relaxing. I'm going to meet up with some scientists, and we're going to enjoy our landfall. It's the first landfall of the trip, and they call it Channel Night because that's the night that the English sailors used to hit the channel, the English Channel there, and it was the night before they went into Portsmouth or London. Yeah, Santa Helena, eh? Jeez, nice to see that.